beginning to get a little bit scrambly. Nice decision by Jackson.
That's right. A little bit of control there. But I'm loving that block by Kevin Durant on Chris Bosh. That was a tremendous block from behind without fouling.
Here he runs by Anderson and packs it.
You can't tell me that's not a foul on that play. How can there not be a foul? But how about for the Birdman? There's a lot of contact on that play. Birdman's going after that, and he clearly made contact with him. Crossed him over, saw the lane open up. Man, you got to blow the whistle on that play.